crazy! He's dead. She knifed him, then she went for me.
Tell Sam to bring up all the big candles he can find. Now, force her back to her room. With these, they're afraid of fire. I guess it's the only thing that can destroy them.
She's sick, Mrs. Peters. She's out of her head, isn't she?
I'm sorry, Mr. Harris. I know exactly how you feel. A couple more in the doorway.
Far work here. I worked underwater too.